social life may fall short of your expectations in some way today, dear Pisces, but being left to your own resources can actually work in your favor right now. The Sun square to Saturn today suggests that people have a lot on their plate right now, wrestling with their own demons, and being self-reliant may be necessary but ultimately also quite rewarding. It can also be a day for catching your breath and looking for better strategies for pursuing your goals. In some cases, it's time to consider whether a particular goal or endeavor needs to evolve or dissolve. In this sense, this week may be regarded as a checkpoint for your plans and goals. If you're off track, this is a time for reorienting yourself. Also active today is a supportive aspect between Neptune in your sign and Pallas. If you seek them, you're likely to find some beautiful channels for expressing and enjoying yourself now. Your ability to solve problems intuitively is in the spotlight. Your audience can expand in some way, as people are relating and appreciating.